We build biochemical sensors. It allows us to detect the levels of very small quantities of a compound in a sample.
How it works is you take a soil sample and you mix it with an extraction liquid, filter it out onto the chip, wait for a bit, pop it in the device, and push a button.
The data that you gather is visible on the screen, but you also have the option to upload it where you can get recommendations on our cloud service. So we've taken the entire process from taking a soil sample to getting a result and miniaturized it. So you basically have a lab in your home, and instead of having to do all of these calculations, you have a cloud service that does it for you. One of the factors in the traditional soil test is that it took sometimes up to 3 weeks, and it also had a cost of up to $30 per test. There's a lot of cost to be saved in terms of using our device because it's more affordable than the existing solution, but also because if you were to use excess fertilizer, you're automatically going to save on the amount that it tells you you need to use less. And if you're using less, you can use the optimal amount. So it's a combination of time and economics that we decided to tackle. We're in the ballpark of $600. And if you own a farm which is above 100 hectares or maybe 200 acres, the device practically pays for itself in one season's worth of sampling.